I'm Meg from Professional Music Technology, and in this video we are going to take a look at this Epiphone L00 Studio. So this guitar pays homage to the original flat top guitars by Epiphone in the 1930s, only these ones have a modern twist featuring onboard Fishman electronics. So you can plug this guitar in, making it a great choice for gigging musicians. So looking at the specs, this is a smaller parlour or blues box size guitar with a solid spruce top and a laminate mahogany back and sides, which overall gives it quite a compressed but still warm sound from the smaller body and the mahogany spruce pairing. So it's ideal for finger picking or bluegrass styles of playing, which parlour guitars are often associated with. So looking at some of the other features, as you can see, this is a great looking guitar with its vintage sunburst finish, a tortoiseshell pickguard and the cream binding, giving this guitar a very authentic and period correct aesthetic. Like most parlours, this is a slightly shorter scale guitar, so it has a 24.75 inch scale length. It also has a super comfortable slim tapered D neck profile with a laurel fretboard, which overall feels great to play. Up on the headstock, it has 6 high quality Grover Rotomatic tuners. And as I mentioned, this guitar is electroacoustic, so hidden inside the sound hole is a Fishman Sonicore pickup featuring volume and a tone control. So that was a quick look at the Epiphone L00 Studio. If you are looking for something with that authentic look and feel of a vintage parlour guitar, but with modern day gigging versatility, then this guitar is definitely worth checking out. The mic we've used on this guitar today is the Lewitt LCT 440 Pure. If you'd like to check out either of these products, you can head to our website pmtonline.co.uk, or you can pop down to your local professional music technology store and have a chat with one of our experts. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to give it a like and subscribe to the channel. Head to our socials at PMT House of Rock and give us a follow. I hope you've enjoyed this video. I will catch you in another one soon.